It's not often young niggas get a chance to enjoy riches and legitimate fame. So many of us say fuck it, get a bucket, run up in something and keep smack. It's all about survival, but jealous rivals make it hard for us to do this. So everybody got a gun, but when we was young, only weapon was our two-fit. Who missed? The first lesson in life: don't be no punk. If you a man, have heart, be a savage, whether you sober or drunk. I seen niggas in the pen getting their ass dug out with some hot water pack of Campbell's. But that's the game, homeboy, and every move you make is a gamble. Squares don't understand, so it take niggas like me to explain. Vengeance, violence, and hatred, cause underneath is so much pain. Ain't no sissy or punk, so don't trip when you see me crying. Hella mad, his partners is dead, and his foes keep on dying. My enemies feel the same way, they want me dead. They think I'm the nigga that put their partner 6 feet under and left his son with no father figure. I live day by day, not giving a fuck, and when they ask me why, I pause for a minute and I reply, cause life's a bitch and then you die. Trippin' and buggin', I'm stoppin', ask me why. Nigga just hella mad, cause life's a bitch, and then you die. Ex-dope dealers and adversary killers. Our mission is simple: get rich and stay real niggas, so our kids can live fat better than we did when we was little. Life is short, you only live once, and ain't no telling when you're leaving. So I'ma do it all, have a ball while I'm still living and breathing. See, I'm a philosopher, and my philosophy is this: be no punk, young homie. If it's worth it, take that risk. Anything's possible. Nothing's for show. Take advantage of all opportunities and get your money. You know, love those who love you, but don't let love fuck up your vision. Much love that your loved ones had when you was broke or doing time. Stay on your toes, don't fuck with hoes before you read them. Watch your back for them rats that set niggas up to keep their freedom. Takes 365 days for the earth to spin one time, but only takes 1 minute for that guilty verdict when that snitch drops that. A shame, I thought redheads get nothing but cheddar, but I got partners doing all day with 35 next to that letter. So I'm in trouble unless I bubble, so I struggle to keep my peace. Saying money motivated with thoughts of Mike Robinson and DJ C.